myself with it, I tend to see that, will I use that brand? Will I be able to, use that, like in case of this phone, would this phone be something that I would really use? And I would, because, you know, I was really impressed by its camera, which is something which is very important for me. And of course, it's got lots of other good, great features.
Okay, one selfie if you want to take with, who'll be the person from the Bollywood?
I've already done that, no? I've done a whole song with Salman, so I think I'll take a selfie with Salman only.
You know, Kabir sir, you spoke about how the mobile camera is, you know, sort of bringing a revolution. You think in the future, smartphone cameras can be used to shoot a film perhaps?
See, already, if you are aware, there is a movement where films are being made on smartphones. Yeah. There's a special movement happening, especially in the US, where a whole film has been shot on iPhone. So it's a question of time. I think, of course, when you use a smartphone, the language of cinema changes. The way you use a camera, it becomes more, irreverent. It becomes more casual. So, of course, I think at the end of the day, a cinema runs on its story. And if you can tell that story on a phone, so why not?
Okay. Something out of the box. रॉक ऑन द हाल में रिलीज हुई फिल्म और उस दौरान जो यू नो 1500 को लेकर जो भी मुश्किलें आ रही हैं कहीं ना कहीं फिल्म बिजनेस पे भी असर पड़ा है आई डोंट नो वेदर यू एग्री विद दिस
बड़ी जल्दी निकल गया अली अलग गली में
हां कबीर सर डू यू थिंक इट इज अफेक्टिंग इवन फिल्म बिजनेस आल्सो
I think it's affecting daily life and film. Going to a film is part of our daily life. So definitely, I think the fact that there's, less notes available in the market, people are not being able to get their hands on 100 rupee notes and 500 rupee notes is definitely a problem because jiske paas thoda bahut hai, wo film ticket pe nahi kharchna cha rahe hain. Wo chahte hain ki yaar jo essential cheeze hain pehle wo to cover kar lein, uske baad film dekhenge. So I think general daily life mein thodi si dikkat ho rahi hai.
So there have been reports that Shah Rukh will be seen in Tube Light along with Salman. What do you have to say about that?
Jis din mujhe pata chalega, main bata dunga.
But is it true or sir? Like, what's happening?
Nahin, abhi ye sab rumor hai.
Okay.
Thank you.